Hello everyone, my name is Elena Schachter and I've been teaching the TOEFL iBT here at Pericles since 1999. The TOEFL iBT started in 2006, and today the topic of this lecture is how to become a TOEFL warrior. Okay, how to become a person who can get a great score on the TOEFL and enjoy studying for the TOEFL all at the same time. How to develop what are called the three S's: the sense, the strength, and the strategy to take the test and win. Okay, first of all, we talk about sense of the language, right? Finding that advantage over other people who are taking the test by studying the text in its cultural context. And that right away brings me to the first main advantage, which is that we are all native speakers of English, who also have a very long history here in Russia. We've all been living here for quite a long time and are used to the cultural differences and diversity that are presented in the classroom, in and out of the classroom. The strength that we develop are the skills, right? The skills of reading, listening, speaking, and writing, but also the sub-skills of synthesis, summary, reduction, paraphrasing, vocabulary expansion, and grammar overview that we also engage in all of the classes. The strength is also given to the student by the classes themselves. We encourage a dynamic, interactive approach to teaching. We share a lot in the classroom with students. We focus on your expression. We focus on your ideas, different ways of using the English language, from formal English grammar rules all the way to conversational, less formal phrases and words. So we develop your strength overall so that you can focus on the overall ideas and organizational principles of texts and what you listen to and what you speak about, rather than just each single word trying to understand it. So we put it in context for you. I would say that the next strength of our program is in the strategies that we teach you. Like any other test, the TOEFL is not so much about how good is your English and how well you speak, but rather how do you take in information, reconstitute it, and paraphrase it in your own words. And these strategies we discuss in class, and we practice using templates and different group formats, conversational formats, things that are done in pairs and in groups, to try to develop your sense of how to deal with time pressure, how to deal with not duplicating your work, how to deal with answering the questions when there are several answers that seem right but only one that actually is right, how to deal with writing your essays in time. And all of these strategies are discussed and put into practice. So it's not only about theoretical issues, but also about applying what you've learned in not only to the test, but in your everyday life. So the TOEFL iBT actually extends beyond just the day that you take the TOEFL, and is basically a first step, a starting step, to really loving the language and the culture that's attached to it. So I invite you to our program. I hope to see all of you. I welcome you. Thank you very much.